A highway chase ends with an arrest. The Dallas County Sheriff's Department says a deputy tried to stop a car. This is at Regal Row and 183. You can see that footage there. This is just around 2 this morning. The chase going on for nearly 30 minutes as law enforcement threw down spike strips to try and stop that car. It ended on eastbound I-20 near Bonneview. That's 20 miles south from where it initially started. 39-year-old Cody Snyder, he is now in jail, charged with evading arrest.